obviously, we watched that beating you took a few weeks ago is one of the more surreal moments in Raw history. And obviously, you want to avoid beatdowns like that. But as you prepare for this, you just touched on it, a street fight, your first match ever. Do you almost look at opportunities like that, or maybe opportunities isn't the right word, but you took that, you survived it, and as we saw this past week on Raw, you came back and showed a lot of resolve. Do you see moments as that as a chance to prove your toughness and your mettle, especially heading into a match like this Sunday?
Yeah, I think so, because, you know, I was raised very old school, and my dad's very old school as well, so, you know, those wounds are, you know, we take pride in them. The fact that I did go out there and get beat, but I came back and gave out a beating and didn't quit, I think that says a lot about, you know, how I can manage pain.
Yeah, young man, you've clearly gotten under the skin of Seth Rollins, maybe even the head of Seth Rollins, especially this past Monday night. Do you feel more confident now that you may have worried or angered Seth? Or can you think it could end badly for you, or are you feeling pretty good?
I feel confident. I'm ready to go into Sunday. But at the end of the day, that's Seth Rollins, you know. That's one of the best to ever do it. So I have to be careful and cautious with, because he has years of experience on me, decades, you know. So I have to be careful. But I'm definitely excited, and I do have maybe a slight chip on my shoulder after that beating that me and my dad gave him Monday, especially knowing that my dad will be in my corner. I feel a little more confident going into it.
And Dom, you mentioned that it's your first WWE match, but let's be honest, you're not a stranger to the spotlight here in WWE. Whether it's SummerSlam 2005 or Survivor Series last year, you've been in these moments before, and you've always, you know, shown very well, even when you were literally a kid. Do you feel that those few brief instances of experience that you have here in WWE in primetime situations will help you heading into this match this weekend?
I think it will. I think it definitely plays a huge factor, because I've grown up in this business, so I know what it's like. I know, you know, with the crowd there, I know the difference with the crowd and with no crowd. So I think in general, just my overall experience with, you know, growing up in it since I was five, six years old, you know, I think it definitely will play a major factor.
Wow. Dom, you signed two contracts last week, one for this match, but also an official WWE superstar contract. Have you thought about what could be next for you after Sunday?
I haven't really given it much thought. I'm really, because I'm super focused on Sunday. I can't stop thinking about it. But after Sunday, I think I'll definitely sit down with my dad and see what the next step in the Mysterio dynasty is, you know, and what steps I could be taking next.